Hi, my name is Marcus Coates. I'm here from the UK. I have a show here called Stories from the Lower World. And I'm doing the residency at Gushall Studio up in Crow's Nest Pass. The Gushall residency is an open call residency. It's an old historic building situated in the Crow's Nest Pass, which is quite a remote area here in southern Alberta. And artists stay there for quite long periods, usually about a month or more. And there's writers there and painters and filmmakers, all sorts. And for me, I've been staying there for a month with my family, making work. And it's just a fantastic opportunity to come somewhere as rich and diverse as Alberta in terms of its nature, landscape and history. So it's been a really good experience. The residency has been amazing because I've been able to explore the natural history of the area, which really intrigues me. Lots of my work is about nature, and it's about the human relationship with nature and how that can be a functional thing in today's society. And also the indigenous and Aboriginal history here really interests me, because in the UK we don't have a living connection to that at all. The show here comprises of videos and objects, and the videos, three videos, and they're all videos of performances that I've done, and I call them performances. I'm not sure how else to call them. Basically, I'm performing a ritual in the shamanic tradition, and people are asking me questions that are important to them, and I'm trying to answer those questions by consulting animal spirits. So those are the videos. And the objects that I'm showing are things that I use to help me in those rituals. So they're everyday objects, but I give them a spiritual importance. And they're functionally important to me when I go off to this lower world and consult animal spirits. Yeah, I became an artist through conventional ways. I went to art college for a long time, 9 years art education. And then I became an artist and I gave up art for quite some time, for a few years. And then I started again, but by accident. It was as if I needed to make art without setting out to make art. I needed to make art because I was an artist, not because I was trained to be an artist. If I was to think about what I'd want people to take home from the show, take away with them from the exhibition, I think something about the importance of the imagination, the importance of different ways of understanding and knowing the world beyond just rational conscious thought. So the idea of unconscious reasoning, or ways of knowing the world that are more to do with play, more to do with our intuition, more to do with the imagination, and maybe much more to do with cultures that aren't that prevalent now. And interestingly, in this society, cultures that have been here for thousands and thousands of years and have very intricate and amazing ways of understanding the world. Maybe there are lessons there for us all.